Hello, YouTube viewers. I am Groovy Road Meter here, to present you with episode 15 of Carsmedy. It's called Mater's First Solo Mission. So, I'm sorry I haven't made a Carsmedy in a while, but here's the next one. Someone on YouTube even was worried that episode 14 was the last episode, like the end of the series. But here we got this episode, and so this is our first spy based Carsmedy episode that is not a holiday special, and. Combines elements from both the Cars movie and the Cars 2 movie. So, enough with the talking, let's get started on the show!
Hey, Bonnie! What are you doing?
I'm just getting some fuel from Flo's.
Oh, that's nice. How are you? How's the rest of you this morning?
We're doing good.
Well, that's good.
Hey, guys.
Hey, Doc. What's going on?
Well, do you know what today is? Or what it will be in 3 days?
No. What?
The next Piston Cup season starts.
Oh, okay. Where?
New York City.
New York City?
Yeah.
Well, we better hurry, because it takes 3 days to get there.
Yep, and the race starts in 3 days.
So,
how about if you two get painted up, and I'll get the rest of the pit crew.
Okay, sounds good. See you later.
Hey, Ramon.
Hey, what's up? What's up, man? Well, we need some paint jobs. Oh, okay. Okay, there you go. What type of paint job do you want? I want my Piston Cup paint job. Okay. Mater, can you excuse me? Because my paintbrush is back there. Oh, sorry. Hey, let's get you painted up. Alright, there you go. Thanks, Ramon. Alright, Mater, your turn. What do you want?
I want my pit crew paint job.
Okay.
Thanks, Ramon.
No problem, man.
Hey, man.
Hello, soldier.
Hello. We are here for our Piston Cup paint jobs.
It seems like I'm gonna have a lot of customers today.
Alright, there you go. Pit stop.
Okay, is everyone ready?
Yep, we are.
And is everyone here? Mater?
Here.
Villamore?
Here, man.
Sarge? I'm here, soldier.
Luigi and Guido?
Yeah, we are here.
And Lightning.
I'm here too, Doc.
Alright, let's get ready to go.
Hey, Mac.
Hey, Lightning. What's going on?
Well, the next Piston Cup season starts in 3 days, and it takes 3 days to get there, so we better leave to go there today. Oh, yeah, okay. So, let's saddle up. Alright, Mac. Is everyone there?
Yep,
man.
Yes, soldier.
Yep. Okay. So, let's get going. I wonder how we're gonna get there in this traffic. Oh, it's a lot of traffic. We're never gonna get there on time. How are we gonna rob him in this traffic? Anyone have any ideas? I have an idea. Let's hit him. Ow! You're right, Boost. There isn't enough room to rob him in the traffic. I guess the traffic is a good thing. Now the tuners can't rob me. Hey, do you hear that? Sounds like the police. Run! I hope the police catches them. Hey look, the traffic's moving again. Okay everyone, we're here. Wow. On a beautiful racetrack! Yep, very beautiful. Okay, Guido, how are you doing? Pit stop, boss.
Hey, Lightning!
Oh, hi, Chick. So, what have you been doing over the summer? I've been in the World Grand Prix. How about you? Nothing. I just been sitting at home, being bored, waiting for the next season to start. But it's starting now. Okay. You know what? I should have been in the World Grand Prix. Well, that's the way things go, Chick. Even though it wasn't really a race, it was all just a fake. Yeah, I know. But that's the way things go, Chick. Even though it was fake, that's still the way things goes. Okay. Okay, everyone, the race should start now. Looks like we can talk later, Chick. The race is about to start. Okay. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I am Brent Mustangburger, here with Bob Cutlass and Daryl Karchep, here for what's about to be the start of another amazing Piston Cup season. But before we start the race, we would like to give you some very exciting news. The racing legend, the fabulous Hudson Hornet, was thought to have died a few months ago in a cliff accident. He was down there for months. But then, another few months later, this tow truck, now known as Sir Tomator, has towed him out, and now he's still alive here today, and he's now Lightning's crew chief again. Yep, an exciting story. So, speaking of Lightning McQueen, he's here in his sixth Piston Cup season, and if he wins this season, he'll win a fifth Piston Cup.
he will win almost as many Piston Cups as the racing legend Strip Weathers, the King, who is retired in the 2005 season. But enough with the talking. Let's get the race started. And the race starting. Ow! Wow, buddy, you're doing really good. We can win this race. I know we can. I know we can win this race, Tomato. Wow, look at Lightning McQueen. He's passing everybody, like they're letting him pass. Whoa! First lap, and you're catched up a lot. Come on, move over. I'm trying to get through here. Hello, fellow lemons. I am Suppressor Z, and I would like to show you my new weapon. Here it is. What exactly is it? It's a laser, and it shoots lasers. That's it? No. The lasers are powerful enough to... Well, I don't know how powerful they are yet. I haven't really paid attention to how powerful they are. But they're probably very powerful. What can we test them on? I don't know. What are you up to now, Professor? Oops. What was that? It's Phil McMissile! Get him, everyone! Ow! What are you doing? Okay, Professor and Miles, we got him. Very, very good. Now let's put him to sleep with some sleep gas. Okay. Where am I? Aha! Seems like we have got you this time, Finn McMissile. Now with a flip of this switch, the conveyor belt moves, and now with a flip of this switch, the fire shows. Wow! You never will get away with this, Professor. I already have gotten away with it. Oh, I'm so evil. It's now with Finn McMissile dead, no one will be able to stop us.